السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is Friday, the September 15th. Is it September? No, today is the 16th. I'm sorry, September 16th. It's right after Friday prayers. I am here in the front of the Islamic Center of Riverside, where this is a county that been committing crimes against Mohammed Shaban, his family, and millions of others. Riverside County, I arrived here after I got out of the county jail in Orange County, the Theo Lacy, and I said maybe if I move to Riverside, I will have a better chance. In the beginning, I did not notice that all the counties, they are conducting business as usual, pretty much the same, victimizing the masses, keeping them in the status quo as revolving accounts, commit every crime against them, have the sickos and drug addicts and molesters and everything to continue to commit the crimes so they can have new accounts and then defy the resistance, the grassroots, the real people that they're fighting for, the most vulnerable. And this is not a new thing. I knew that that's what I'm going to be facing because we are Ummati Muhammad. We have experienced these crimes for many years, and until we implement our Deenullah, then this is going to be our fate, and we have to sit there and take it and read the Quran and learn. For the homegrown imams that they're working for the FBI and the CIA, I will remind them again, ittaqillah. This masjid, as all the others and Islamic centers, and I'm not gonna spare the other faith, you know, the inner faith, the Christian churches, the Catholic, the community center, all the .orgs, including what they're working for the state and the federal government, they are the real criminal. They are the fara'ina that they commit in the crimes. I will take the, you know, this little insects, this little no dignity, no pride. Those are the hypocrites. Those are the snitches that they are fighting Deenullah because of the few pennies. And then after that, after they accomplish their mission, they're going to be exterminated or got rid of, like the, you know, all the governments in the Middle East, and we've seen that. Doesn't matter whether a king or Kalb or Fahd or what have you. So for these what so-called Muslim brothers, ittaqillah, and recognize who we are. We Ummati Muhammad. We are not to be selling. We cannot, we don't have the option of selling our deen. We cannot be complacent when we see these crimes. We all gonna be asked, ittaqillah, before it's too late. Ittaqillah. Amrullah nafidh, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. We Ummati Muhammad. We don't get intimidated. We don't compromise our deen. We are not in our face, and we are not homegrown imams. For all Muzammil Siddiqui and all the Shura Kansar and all these clowns that they are continue to commit the crimes and think that they do have the right to do so, ittaqillah. And worried about my losses or my housing or my, I am working for La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. No one will silent me except when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ya'zan. And I am ready, fellows and fellets, because I tested that beautiful test of Iman, and I tested how weak you are and how insignificant you are. Hisbu shaitan and kaidu shaitan is very weak. It's very weak. And inshallah, victory is near. Inshallah. Ummati Muhammad is here. Ummati Muhammad and Usudullah are awakened. And Amrullah nafidh. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. For the housing and these crimes that's been committed within the counties and against everyone and everything, I urge the counties, especially San Bernardino right now and Riverside, to stop the crimes and victimizing the most vulnerable, committing crimes against children, denying them service, everything. And you know exactly what I'm talking about. San Bernardino and Riverside counties. Stop the crimes. Stop the crimes. I know why you guys stole my Chevy truck and my RV and everything. I ain't gonna stop, fellas. I ain't gonna stop. I ain't gonna go away. Got that? Bring it on, fellas. Bring it on. Because you are cowards. You cowards. You can't do nothing. And I'm challenging you. You can't do nothing because you're evil. And you're committing crimes, and I don't know how you can live with your conscience, whether that's the law or not. You're violating the state law, you're violating the Constitution of the United States of America, and most important, you're violating the laws of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and committing crimes against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger. And you think that you'll be victorious. Think again. Think again. Again, لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.